Good morning, boys and girls. This is Miss Susan from Somerset Baptist Church. And today we're going to be talking about Zephaniah's message. Zephaniah was a prophet of God and lived in Judah. Zephaniah listened to God and obeyed what he wanted him to do. God chose Zephaniah to give a message to the people, and it was very important. A message to warn them that they needed to change what they were doing. Zephaniah knew that the people followed a bad king. That bad king led them build statues and worship them as if they were gods, and that wasn't right at all. The bad kings led the people to forget about God's laws, and all the people were making very bad choices. God gave a message to Zephaniah to take to the people. The message said that God would not let the people continue to disobey him. One day, when people obey God, he would be with them and show them his love. God loves you, said Zephaniah. That was the message to the people, that God loves them and he'll never forsake you. Lord, we just pray for those that are sick today. And Lord, we just ask that you lay your healing hand upon the many that have this COVID, Lord, which is the reason why we cannot meet together corporately, Lord. We just ask that you lead, guide, and direct each of the little ones that hear this message today, that God loves them, and let them know God does love them so very, very much that he sent his only son to die for them. Lord, we just ask that you watch over, lead, guide, and direct us, keep us all safe from harm. In Jesus' name, amen. And I have a message from Miss Kathy Shaw's class. She wanted the Naomi class to know that she loves them too. So we'll talk to you guys later. Love you. Bye-bye.